say 8.
That's like a cup.
Yeah, this one cup.
Yeah, that's what. That'll work.
Hot sauce.
75 millimeters, a third of a cup.
That's okay, look. And marinate the chicken. Add the chicken. How many chicken? Four at first.
Yeah, we're gonna do four at a time, I guess.
1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, next.
You gotta set that aside. Marinate that, set that aside.
Six teaspoons at a time. Time.
He's in a teaspoon here, no?
That's a teaspoon. Oreo out. That's two. 2 teaspoons at a time. 2 teaspoons of what is it, basil?
Yeah.
Where's basil at? There we go. Okay, still coming out slow, so we can do it like this. So we gotta do one regular oregano and then 2 more because we don't have the marjoram. We ain't got enough. There we do.
It's still meaning.
That's 1 oregano and 1 for the marjoram. 2 for the marjoram. Now what? 2 teaspoons of celery salt.
Show here, this.
Yeah. Oh, celery salt. 2 teaspoons of celery salt. Two. Now we got what? Oh, shoot. Dried mustard, 1 teaspoon.
Oh no, we don't have.
We didn't get the dried mustard. you're right, we don't.
That's why I'm looking there, just a dried mustard.
And they had it too. Yeah, you said that. I remember you saying it too. So, 1, 2.
It's too many for 4 pieces chicken.
Well, we use it for. We just dredged it in there, and then when we do the other ones, we can dredge it in there. 3. Okay, now what else?
Garlic
we just
powder.
Experiment. The marjoram, so ground ginger, 1 tablespoon of the ground ginger. Yeah, that's good enough. We had that up there. That, we ain't open up neither one of these, huh?
Yeah.
Let's use this one. How many did I say? 1?
Yeah.
Yep.
and garlic.
Ground white pepper, 2 tablespoons. Is that the white pepper?
Okay. 2 tablespoons. Use this one.
2 tablespoons of ground white pepper. Get it on there.
Wait.
Using this one compared to that other spoon, look like we putting not enough in there.
We cannot open that one. Lip.
Let me see here. Two.
Not full.
Yeah. And what else?
Garlic powder.
Ground black pepper. I don't see no garlic powder on here.
Huh? Who are you using to make garlic powder?
Because we didn't have none.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's
ground black pepper. Oh, we ain't taking the time to ground it. I know we got some already grounded up here.
No? No, you said
that's
you didn't
ground it.
Brown black pepper.
1 teaspoon.
Where's the teaspoon? Here. Nope.
Turmeric?
Yeah. Here.
What else? That's it?
That's all.
You see how this flower is seasoned? Oh, that's what I'm talking about.
Okay.
And then mix it all up, whisk it all up. And 3 tablespoons of
what?
Buttermilk.
The one we use for? I think this is too many, love. I will deduct 1 cup.
Why?
For the poor chicken.
Poor chicken? Wait a minute,
how many?
I'm trying to find it. I think it said 3. Oh, here we go. Add 4 tablespoons of buttermilk marinade to the seasoned flour mix. Did you mix that stuff up pretty good? Yeah, okay.
You just add like 2. And just only 4.
Yeah,
this one?
Yeah, you're right. That one.
Hey, you will get to it your plate.
I ain't worried about that.
How many? 4 tablespoons?
Yeah, but since you took some out, only add 2.
Look, I put 2. No one is like that only.
Okay. What a whisk at?
Here, oh.
Mm-hmm.
here?
Yeah. You know, drop all four of them in there and then shake it. Put a top on it. Let's see here. Did you taste the buttermilk?
Yes.
Okay, so that's the big one here.
The chicken. The tears are the delicious. Shake, shake, shake.
Shake your booty, you can do it very well. Yeah. I say we add some more flour. Yeah, sprinkle it over top of it. Okay, that should be good. Yeah, looks good to me.
And then say that first.
Then we go. No, we didn't. I'm gonna see if I can preheat it. Let's preheat it up. Others, we got to marinate. We can just toss this marinade on here now.
Yeah.
Let it sit in the refrigerator for however many hours or days.
That's perfect. And add more a little bit of spice.
Add more what?
Hot sauce. There's hot sauce here.
Generously with the butter, with the whatever. Two.